In this video we will show you how to remove unwanted applications distributed by fake 10 critical security patches for Mac Flash Player pop-up scam using Combo Cleaner. 10 critical security patches for Mac Flash Player is a deceptive pop-up displayed by malicious websites that are often visited inadvertently. Users are usually redirected to fake Flash Player updates when clicking on deceptive online ads, or by adware that is lurking on their computers. The 10 critical security patches for Mac Flash Player pop-up states that Adobe Flash Player is out of date and must be updated. Apart from downloading a Flash Player update, these deceptive installers also install additional programs on users' computer. Most commonly, adware, browser hijackers, or potentially unwanted programs. Never trust 10 critical security patches for Mac Flash Player pop-up when browsing the internet, they are fake. Download Flash Player updates only from official Adobe website. Adware type applications deliver various intrusive advertisements such as banners, pop-ups, coupons, and so on. Browser hijacker redirect users' internet search queries to various fake internet search engines that deliver questionable results. If you got tricked by fake 10 critical security patches for Mac Flash Player pop-up scam and installed any potentially unwanted application, use Combo Cleaner to remove it. Visit combocleaner.com. Download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click Combo Cleaner DMG file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. The last step is to change your home page and remove all existing extensions. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Safari browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Chrome browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Firefox browser. Thank you for watching.